Bloody thing. God, I hate Mondays. Where's the bloody switch button? Got it. Oh, why does the light hurt? No, oh, stupid France. Oh, come on, you can get up.
I hate Mondays.
God, I hate Mondays. So boring. What day is it today? Wait a second. Yes! Today's my day off! What to do my day off? I could do anything I want. I'll catch up on some of my sewing. It's been piling up. I could bake some scones. That's if my brothers aren't barricading the kitchen away from me. Why don't they let me near the kitchen? It's my kitchen, this is my house. Buzzing. There we go. I'm not just gonna sit around and do nothing all day. I'll do something. Although I've probably got something to hang out. It's probably one big friggin' mess. As per usual. Now, where did I leave my comb? Here it is. Bloody knots. Oh, somewhat tamed. It's going to do better than nothing. I give up. Alright, let's see what the weather looks like today. Shite as ever. Why can't I have a sunny day? Why can't I have a sunny day? Alright, what can I do with my day off? Could try reading a couple more Harry Potter books. Always a good way to pass time. Why would I try the kitchen? I've been banned for some reason. I did not set the kitchen on fire last night. It was controlled, please. No matter what they say.
Oi, wee brother!
What is it, Scotland?
You got something in the post.
Just leave that outside my door.
Oh, just come and get it yourself.
Fine, I'll come get the bloody thing. You. Thank you! Right, well, it seems like I've got a parcel. I'll be somewhere to kill some time. Don't say who it's from. Okay, it's a little bit weird. Seems to be some sort of note in here. It's from Japan. Why are you sending me a parcel? Dear England, that's all the stuff and I thought you might like it. There's some of my anime in here. You should hopefully like it, set during your Victorian time. Oh, that could be interesting. And there's an extra something in here that you might like. Seeing how America Sun is never around that much, it might keep you company. from Japan. What's it even keep me going now? I'm not learning about America here. No way whatsoever. Let's see what he sent me. Okay, so this would be the end where he sent me a black butler. Just looking at the cover makes me think something's wrong. Looks like it might be something interesting. Obviously, that's what they can send me. They're like heat and company, but America around. I take back what I said. It's an opening in America. I'm going to send you the Japan thank you letter for this little thing. It's... not America around again, so kind of lonely. Please now I have some form of him. Knows a lot. Okay, well, now that I've gone through the parcel that Japan sent me, still need something to do. And I think I just found it. Time to work on my potions. Oh, Scotland! Well, that should have hopefully taught Scotland his lesson again. I'm messing around with my potion ingredients, they blow up my face. Oh, well, at least I was able to get some tea. Although I had to boil enough water in the kettle for all of them. So even though they didn't say they wanted some, they would have said, oh, why didn't you boil the gas for us as well? Ugh. Can't stand my brothers. That's good. Just what I needed. Still won't let me into the kitchen to make scones though. What did I call that little American thing Japan said to me? There you are. It's written nicely in my... Yeah, I think my pocket hold. America. I'm going to try watching that anime Japan sent me. What was I going to do? Okay. Right. I can see why Japan sent that anime to me. It's Victorian England, it's the height of my empire. Oh, I miss my empire day sometimes. I like the whole sort of like demon butler. Really interesting. Although that one scene was like, I felt as if I could hear France laughing in my head. It's like, but until then I was just sort of putting a corset on for his disguise, and has no one told that butler that some women have been known to die from wearing corsets? Although it could be someone written more of this anime. It is really, really good. Definitely going to continue watching it. I haven't got much else to do today. Later on, maestro. Alright, now that I have finished watching that anime, let's see what I got to last time on this thing. Alright. Where did I put the instructions for this? Here they are. Alright. Where did I get to? Alright. Where did I get to? Hold on. That's where I got to. Right, now let's get back to this thing. Boy, this is going to take some time. Oh, they're like the mother. Where'd I put my sewing needle? Right. Yeah, I was putting some detail on this square. Right. Just as I was going to start it. Alright. Who is it? It's America. Yes, America, what is it? Of course I wasn't answering my office phone because I'm not at my office today. It's my day off. What's the matter to you if I tell you if I do or do not have a day off from work? Oh my god, wait, can't... Would you just please slow down? I can't understand what you're saying. Wait, no. You do not have to come over here. No, America, no. No. Right, well... America's on his way over. I better hide this thing. There, America. That was quick. No, I shouldn't be surprised if he probably took up my jet.
Wait, America, what are you doing? What?